One of the coolest hidden gems in Photoshop CS5 is actually a feature that's available outside of Photoshop. Adobe Labs is a website for all sorts of emerging technology, and in this particular case, there's a plugin called Pixel Bender, which gives us access to all sorts of hardware-accelerated filters. We drop that plugin into Photoshop, we navigate to the Pixel Bender gallery, and the one I want to look at today is called Oil Paint. It gives us a unique look, it's very easy to use. You'll notice it's very, very fast, very fluid and responsive, and that's because you'll note we're processing things on the GPU. It's hardware accelerated filtration, which is why we're able to use a full res image and get dramatic results very quickly. So there we have a really unique look to our image, something we never could have done before. It was done quickly and easily with unique content. So Adobe Labs, home to Pixel Bender and dozens of new filters and all sorts of other exciting technology that you probably haven't seen before.